Actress, singer Catherine Mari, Katie Stevens, best known for being the eighth finalist on the ninth season of Fox's American Idol, was born in Waterbury, Connecticut on December 8, 1992. She began singing and performing at age three, doing Broadway intensive camps, local and school theater, and eventually landed herself on the American Idol stage. She auditioned in Boston, Massachusetts for the ninth season of American Idol, making it through to Hollywood Week, where Cara DioGuardi stated that she was one of the most talented 16-year-olds she had ever seen. Katie toured the country with the American Idol finalists' live show in the summer of 2010. Katie moved to Los Angeles to pursue music and a career in film and television. She is studying acting at Carter Thor Studios with Alice Carter and Cameron Thor.